Hello everyone, Spooky Gamer here, and welcome back to more of the Callisto Protocol. Alright, so it's been a while since I recorded a video on this game, but they released some new story DLC, so I thought we'd check it out. So with that said, let's get into it. Alright, final transmission, mass security.
Max has been on my case about these Europa runs. We've done jobs like this before. Don't know why he cares so much now.
Mayday, mayday, mayday! This is UJC Charon! Returning to Callisto!
Hold on!
Brace for impact!
Grab him, too.
Hey! What are you doing?
Hey! I didn't do anything!
Dr. Caitlin Marler, and as per Article 412 of the UJC Penal Code, you will now be fitted with a core device.
Ruff, what the fuck is going on?
Back there, I just saw something. It attacked me and it didn't seem human.
There was an outbreak 75 years ago. Just like what's happening in the prison. They killed everyone, trying to contain it. Everyone. These aren't accidents. There's a pattern. Arcus, Black Iron, Europa.
Nothing about escape,
then
Jacob.
What's it about?
Not anymore.
What's it about?
Answers!
Soon everything will become clear. Your core is linked with hers now. Or at least it will be once the sink is complete.
Europa wasn't a terrorist attack.
Jacob, what do you got there?
What we got here is none of our business. Come on, I've got a job to do. I could have stopped this, but I didn't.
What about you?
I played my part in all of this as well. There's no escape for me. Black Iron is where I belong.
Late on time. He approaches, the survivor.
Just give me the goddamn antidote. I'm not gonna let her die.
You're not the innocent you claim to be. You've proven that you'll do just about anything to ensure your own survival.
Well, that's basically everything that happened in the main game. We're getting a rundown.
I need you. Listen. I'm sorry. For everything. I do belong here.
Choice in your life has led you here, to this moment, to this place.
Jacob, there might be a way out after all. But I'm going to need your help.
Welcome to Black Iron Prison.
Yeah, jump scare. Definitely not from Dead Space. Final transmission.
Jacob! Can you hear me? Wake up! Jacob!
What? Where the fuck am I?
It doesn't matter. Just get moving. My lab's up ahead. I'll explain there.
Running. Are we gonna fight? Really? Okay. You wanna fight? Let's do it. Get all ready. Oh crap. No person. I saw that. Try to hit me. Come on, fair. There we go. Oh, that was a new kill. That was a new kill animation. Also,
move, Jacob.
I know I'm going. I noticed they added a new they had a skip button to the cutscenes. That's cool.
Go! Get moving!
I know. Give me like a moment. Alright, let's go. There you go. These guys, so annoying. Oh. There you go. Are you dead? Pardon. List of crits. I'm not complaining. You know what? Shoot it. Where is it? There he is. Come on. We bring it back here. Kill him before he can change. Pretty cool though. I did not expect to be playing this game. Whoa, what's grab? Whoa! Really? It's like transform. It's like QE form. Do the strongest form, huh? Alright. Not get hit. You know what? Oh, there you go. You good.
What happened to Ferris? Why can't I remember how I got here?
Dissociative amnesia. Your mind is protecting itself. Just hurry. I promise everything will become clear soon.
Is that really the reason?
The door to my lab is offline. You'll need to open it from there.
So this game takes place right after, Oh, tactical pistol schematic. So this game takes place after, the main game. When, Danny escapes and he, is left to fight the Horde. And basically, I don't know what the deal is about him, not remembering. I'm sure that'll be explained later in the game. Uh-oh. This can't be good, because they got a lot of guys near this laying down. Pretty sure I still gotta do something. Oh! I still gotta do something, they're probably gonna wake up. folder. Nice. What's making that sound? Oh, you did. He's not dead. Now you're dead. Oh, a fuse. Someone tell me as soon as I grab this, they're gonna wake up. Called it. Okay. Y'all be bastard. That was your head. Ooh. Ooh, what? What are you doing? Oh, more guys, more guys. Come on, what are you on there? There you go. Still got more. And there they go. Go on. Keep like the last two. There you go. There you go. Both dead. There's one guy. I took him. Take on me. There you go. Die. Still got two more in there. There you go. All enemies are defeated. Where I go now? Oh, right here. Stop you. In the story. Like, I'm pretty sure Jacob's gonna find a way out, right? Max.
Mahler, where are you?
Look for an active console. It must be reset to open the door.
Next up, console. Gotta find one. Not right there. Wait, right here? No.
Align them to reset the system.
Got it, yes. That wasn't so hard. They actually add a puzzle again. This game already had puzzles, or did... No, I don't think it had puzzles. That's pretty cool.
Jacob, you made it. We have to hurry. There's still a chance.
But for what? None of this makes any sense.
It's just your mind playing tricks. You've been through a terrible trauma.
And what about you? There's no escape for me? What changed?
You did. I saw what you were willing to do. I regret what I've done, but we have to keep fighting. We have to finish this. Now listen, there's an escape ship waiting for us. Get to the loading bay, and I'll meet you there.
Yeah, and then what? Why don't we just fly out of here?
We're the most important cargo of all. I've downloaded all of my files to a series of drives. The first one's there. You'll find others along your way. You gave Danny a piece of the puzzle, but recover them all and we can expose Cole. Put a stop to his plans.
Yeah. Right, one last job. And fine, I'm in. But what is that thing?
It held one of my experiments. It broke free when systems failed. Avoid it if you can. Fight it if you must.
You're right. One last job.
Oh no, is it gonna be a new biophage? Oh crap. Is it gonna insta-kill me like two-head? That was a pain in the butt.
Don't leave that data drive.
The data contained herein is my confession of my involvement with what transpired at Black Iron. the history of Kallipolis, and the madness of Duncan Cole. What happened here can never be allowed to spread. The consequences would be no less than apocalyptic.
Also, they just changed that too. They changed the way the audio logs work. Basically, you had to pause the game in order to actually check the audio logs. But now they changed it so it's more like Dead Space. Which I probably should be making that reference. I mean, in comparison. It's trying to be its own thing, but it's not also, it's also not trying to be its own thing. This game has too many comparisons to Dead Space. Yeah, there might be a new boss age. She said it escaped when system failed. She said fight if I must, but escape, but try to avoid.
Moving down, past the chute. The loading bay is just beyond.
How much ammo I got? A lot. What? Who is that? Oh, wait, that's Elias!
Elias?
Is that bugs? I can't pick it up. Now I can. Trap.
Wait.
Crap. What's going on? Oh, the room changed. Doing bad.
What is this?
What the?
Recovering. Hallucinations are to be expected. Just keep moving. Keep fighting.
That's kind of cool. It's making me grunt. I was actually thinking I was going crazy for a moment. Ooh, nice toilet. Kind of crap in it though. Alright, so I got glitch right here. I saw that. My loot.
The choice is yours.
I got all my upgrades. Yes. Nice. All right. So let's sell some stuff.
Excellent choice. Print finished.
All right, so I need just 200 more, and I can get another upgrade. You know what? Let's get it.
UJC,
I'm gonna sell
at your service.
Sell one of my ammo.
UJC printed, the highest quality. Cycle complete.
Ooh, maxed out. Time to take down some ball-faced scum. Got me. I wasn't expecting it. Robot, but it's like a ball phase. Okay. So what do we call that? We call it a security phage? A ball bot? Oh crap, it's gonna see me. How you kill it though? You piece of crap. Oh, I see right the vent. I see it, the vent.
What was that?
I have no idea.
New and indescribably dangerous.
Thank you. was pretty crazy though. We met a new enemy that looks like a robot, but it's like a security bot, but it's got like bald face meat, which is weird. Oh! Okay, I gotta turn back around. Do I gotta go back? That scared me and turned me around. Twice again. Hope I don't end up getting crushed. But knowing my luck, I'm probably gonna get crushed. Past this.
That's also new.
The prison has changed, Jacob. Don't let your guard down for a moment.
Brand. I gotta be super careful now. So I gotta be super careful. Can I actually... Oh, I can! Buddy. Hop on out. Seriously? Faster! back. All right, one left. Come on. So I managed to kill him. The hands in the gate. What? Again, you bastard! Seriously? I need to get the fuse now. What if I go upstairs first? Let me try the bottom door then. Cause something happened when I went over here, so maybe that's the way I gotta go. Doesn't really give you a clear direction of where you're supposed to go. Enabled Cole's actions and let him pretty much experiment on prisoners. You gonna run, really? Wimp. Alright, so I think I'm going to end the video there for now because this video is already running a little long. Oh wait, let me get this video first. Alright. Let me save the game. Alright, so yeah. This is actually pretty good. Didn't really expect to be playing more of the Callisto Protocol, but it's a good game. And the story DLC is pretty good so far. We have met some new enemies. One especially that looks pretty dangerous. Security bot that is a biophage. That's gonna be dangerous. But this game also got some new puzzles and the enemies seem to be more aggressive. But we'll get through this. I'm pretty sure that the DLC is probably not that long. But it's good so far. So with that said, if you like the video, leave a like. Subscribe for more Dead Gameplay content. Stay spoopy. And I'll catch you guys next time. Later, guys.